cancer has become an epidemic in our, continent, and I wish that we look into our diets and ensure that we eat foods and reduce the sugar intake that we take, because that is one of the causes of cancer. And also we it is our prayer that one day we will get the cure for cancer. And for those who are affected with cancer, I would encourage them to live a positive life.